Okay, so before starting, we have already studied the meaning of software and hardware in chapter number one. So what do you understand by the term software? Yes, anyone? What do you understand by the term software?
Software are a set of instructions or programs that govern the operation of a computer system and help utilize the hardware equipment.
Software is basically a set of programs. Okay, and what is a program?
Set of instructions.
Right. So program means set of instructions that is written to solve any particular task or to perform any task. और वही जब कितने सारे programs को हम collection कर देते हैं, we just bind it them together. Those set of programs are called software, which will help a particular task or help the hardware to perform efficiently and effectively. It will operate the hardware. Okay, so the software, the set of programs which governs the operation of the computer system, which helps the computer system to perform effectively, and it also helps in the hardware performing efficiently. So you can through a programs, what you basically tells your computer to perform any task, to do any task. Okay, so it consists of various applications, procedures, small programs that are related with the working of a computer system. It is broadly categorized into the two categories, that is system software and application software. Now, starting with the system software, the first thing to keep in mind is, if system software is not there, then your system is a dummy machine. It's just a simple dummy machine. It will not perform anything. Because if the system software is not there, you cannot able to perform anything. Even the application software will not work. So that means जो हमारा primary focus है, जो system में होना जरूरी है, that is a system software, your Windows. अगर आप अपने system में Windows ही नहीं डालोगे, तो बाकी applications का क्या करोगे? Will you able to run MS Word, MS Paint, Open Office? अगर Windows ही नहीं होगी, start ही नहीं होगा कुछ भी. There will be nothing. ठीक है, तो सबसे पहले जरूरी टास्क है टू लोड द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. टू लोड द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इट मींस एनी ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम शुड बी मस्ट इन योर सिस्टम. तो दैट इज अ सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर. सो इट रेफर्स टू द प्रोग्राम विच कंट्रोल्स द इंटरनल ऑपरेशंस ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. जितने भी कंप्यूटर के इंटरनल ऑपरेशंस आर रिलेटेड टू द सीपीयू टास्क, सो इट हेल्प्स इन द वर्किंग ऑफ सच काइंड ऑफ ऑपरेशंस. System software further is categorized into the three categories. Number one, operating system, language processor, and utilities. They are note down the attendance today. Again, very few strength is there. Only 11 students out of 32. I am not going to give any internal assessment. Do tell your friends. This is not the way. So starting with the operating system, it acts as an interface between the user and the hardware. We are the users which are interacting with the computer system. And what is a computer? What is a monitor? We are interacting, we are giving the input using the keyboard, we are viewing the output on the monitor. So we are interacting. Lekin kaise interact kar pa rahe hain? Through a operating system, through the Windows. Windows ke upar kaam kar rahe hain tabhi hum input and output ko sath work kar pa rahe hain. Input de rahe hain to main dekh rahi hu main kya input de rahi hu, क्या स्क्रीन के ऊपर आ रहा है. अदरवाइज तो ये डमी मशीन है जब ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम ही नहीं होगा. इट एक्ट एज एन इंटरफेस बिटवीन अ यूजर एंड द हार्डवेयर. सो व्हाटएवर द रिक्वेस्ट आर देयर यू पास ऑन टू द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एंड द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विल डिसाइड दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ऑपरेशन इज टू बी परफॉर्म एंड विच जॉब इज टू बी टेकन फर्स्ट. प्रायोरिटी किस जॉब की, किस टास्क की पहले है. हाउ टू डू दैट, व्हाट टू डू दैट एंड विच इज टू बी परफॉर्म फर्स्ट. So all these are the task of the operating system. It enables the efficient use of the hardware. Now the examples of operating system: MS Windows, MS DOS, that is disk operating system, BOS, Bharat operating solutions, Linux is there, Android, Unix, so Macintosh. All these are the operating systems, right? Major components of the computer system. So there are four major components. Number one, hardware. the things that we can see and touch, the physical components of our computer system, operating system, जिसके साथ हम interact करें, we are giving the instructions and overall working of the computer is being performed by that. Application programs, once the system software has been loaded into your system, we work with the applications like MS Word, MS Excel, Open Office. So we used to work on the different programs. Humanware means user, we are interacting. We are giving the input and we are getting the output. So the hardware provides the basic computing resources. Application programs define the way how these resources are to be used and in what manner. Operating system controls and coordinates the use of hardware among the various application programs. The next system software is a language processor. So the language processors are the programs which converts the high level language into the machine language. It can convert any language, chahe wo high level hai, chahe wo assembly language hai, to be into a machine language so that computer can understand. As we know that computer understands only machine language, the language of zeros and ones, the language of binary digits, to usko sirf yahi language samajh aati hai, right? So we have to convert into a machine language by the programs called language processor. So there are three types of language processors. These are also called as language translator. The other name is language translator. So three types humare paas kaun si hain? Assembler, interpreter and compiler. Now what assembler will do? Assembler will convert assembly language programs into the machine level language. क्योंकि असेंबली लैंग्वेज भी कंप्यूटर को समझ नहीं आती. देयर आर बेसिकली थ्री लैंग्वेजेस. हम वैसे जो ब्रॉड कैटेगरी होती है दो होती है, लो लेवल लैंग्वेज, हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज. लो लेवल लैंग्वेज में कौन सी आती है? मशीन लैंग्वेज एंड असेंबली लैंग्वेज. हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज के बाद हमारे पास आ जाती है 4GL, फोर्थ जनरेशन लैंग्वेजेस. क्लियर? तो जो लो लेवल लैंग्वेज में मशीन लैंग्वेज एंड असेंबली लैंग्वेज इज देयर. So out of the two, computer understands only machine language. It does not understand assembly language. So what the assembler will do, it will convert the programs which are written in assembly language into the machine language so that computer can understand those instructions. Agar us computer understand karega instructions, tabhi usko process kar payega. अगर कंप्यूटर को ही इंस्ट्रक्शंस जो भी इनपुट हुई है वो ही नहीं उसको अंडरस्टैंड होंगी, तो हाउ द कंप्यूटर और द सीपीयू पार्ट विल प्रोसेस दोस. ओके, सो दैट्स व्हाई वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट इट फर्स्ट. द एग्जांपल इज जीएनयू असेंबलर. कंपाइलर. नाउ कंपाइलर एंड इंटरप्रेटर बोथ विल कन्वर्ट हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज टू द मशीन लैंग्वेज. दोनों का काम यही है कि हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज को मशीन लैंग्वेज में कन्वर्ट करना. बट ऑन दी अदर नोट, अगर हम दोनों में डिफरेंस देखें, कंपाइलर है जो वो आपके पूरे के पूरे प्रोग्राम को एंटायरली वन को इट विल कन्वर्ट द एंटायर प्रोग्राम विच आर रिटन इन हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज इनटू द मशीन लैंग्वेज इन वन गो. एक ही बारी में सारा का सारा प्रोग्राम कन्वर्ट कर देगा. ओके, सो पूरा का पूरा प्रोग्राम उसने एक बारी में कन्वर्ट कर दिया. सो आफ्टर कन्वर्टिंग इट विल गिव यू ऑल द एरर रिपोर्ट्स दैट ऑन विच लाइन नंबर व्हाट विल बी द एरर. इस लाइन पे क्या एरर था वो आपको इंडिकेशन अलोंग विद द लाइन नंबर्स वहां पे मिल जाते हैं. बट इन केस ऑफ इंटरप्रेटर, फर्स्टली इट विल चेक वन लाइन, देन इट विल कन्वर्ट. इफ इट इज कन्वर्ट देन इट विल मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन. अगर नेक्स्ट लाइन में एरर है तो वहीं पे ही स्टॉप कर जाएगा. फर्स्टली वी हैव टू करेक्ट दैट एंड देन वी कैन मूव ऑन टू द थर्ड लाइन ऑफ कोड. लेकिन कंपाइलर में पूरा का पूरा प्रोग्राम एक ही बारी में सारा एग्जीक्यूट होके वहीं पे एरर्स आ जाएंगे. But interpreter line by line conversion is there. Okay, so it will report the error at the same time and solve that error, and then the execution will start from the next line. For example, Python and Perl languages. But in case of C and C++, compiler based are there. जहाँ पे हमारे के सारा program पहले execute हो जाते हैं एक ही बारी में, बाद में सारे के सारे errors आपको report होते हैं कि किस line में क्या error था. अब पूरा का पूरा प्रोग्राम एक ही बारी में कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा इन वन गो, तो ऑब्वियसली दैट इज फास्टर. इंटरप्रेटर में एक एक लाइन उठा के सॉल्व कर रहा है, बीच में स्टक कर रहा है जहां पे भी एरर आ रहा है, सो इट इज स्लोअर देन द कंपाइलर. लेकिन अगर हम कन्वीनियंट बोले अगर हम बोले कि कौन सा ज्यादा वर्सिटाइल है, दैट इज इंटरप्रेटर बिकॉज इट इज रेक्टिफाइंग द एरर्स साइड बाय साइड, बट इन कंपाइलर वी हैव टू करेक्ट दोज एरर्स लेटर ऑन. So that's why this is the difference. Okay. So these all three are the language translators or language processors which will convert the high level language or assembly language into a machine language. The third type of the system software is utilities. So utilities are the programs in your computer system which ensures the efficient working, the smooth functioning of the computer. As they assist the computer in performing the various housekeeping functions, like आपने अपने data को backup लेना है, आपने viruses remove करने हैं, आपने copies generate करनी है, आपने files and folders को properly arrange करने हैं, files को name देना है, memory space properly manage करनी है कि आपकी waste नहीं हो रही है storage. So all these tasks come under the utilities. Now there are various kind of utility softwares. First one is file management software, also called as disk management softwares. So these softwares helps you to keep the track of the files, to keep track of your files and folders, means directory structure banate hain. Directory structure means hierarchical structure. Ek main parent hai, parent ke aage kaun se child hai, un child ke aage sub childs kaun se hain. So in this way, graphical hierarchical based structure is followed for the organization of files and folders in our कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. एक फोल्डर है, आप किसी डायरेक्टरी में हो, डायरेक्टरी के अंदर कोई फोल्डर है, फोल्डर के अंदर सब फोल्डर है, सब फोल्डर के अंदर कोई फाइल्स है. सो दिस इज अ फाइल मैनेजर टास्क व्हिच इज बीइंग सीन बाय द डिस्क मैनेजमेंट और द फाइल मैनेजमेंट सॉफ्टवेयर्स. एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ सच सॉफ्टवेयर आर विंडोज एक्सप्लोरर, फ्री कमांडर, एक्सप्लोरर प्लस प्लस, पाथ फाइंडर, डायरेक्टरी ओपस, E-file cabinet, Microsoft OneDrive. So I'm giving you 2 minutes. Hurry up, learn the examples of disk management software. Be quick. Learn the examples. I'm going to listen then. Hurry up. Yes, Simon. What are the examples of disk management software? Simon, unmute yourself and tell me the examples of disk management software. Simon, I'm not going to give any assessment otherwise. You are not supposed to sit dummy here in the class. If you people are attending classes, that means you have to answer as well. Simon, otherwise leave the class, bachche, if you don't want to give answer. Yes, Rizul.
My Windows Explorer, Microsoft OneDrive, Explore Plus Plus, Pathfinder.
Okay, name the three language processors. Name three language processors. Aastha. Aastha, the question to you is.
Yes, ma'am.
Name the
language. Yes, ma'am.
Name the language processors.
Assembler, compiler, interpreter.
What is the use of assembler?
It converts assembly language to machine language.
Archita, question to you is, what is the difference between a interpreter and compiler? Archita, roll number 5.
Yes, ma'am. Assembler converts the assembly language to machine language in one go, but the interpreter converts the assembly language to machine language into by line by line.
अच्छे अभी हमने discuss करा, मैंने तो बोला ही नहीं कि assembly language convert करता है interpreter. Assembly language तो assembler convert करता है. You are not attentive in the class. Assembler converts assembly language into machine language. Interpreter and compiler both converts high level language to the machine language. Who will tell me the difference between the two, compiler and interpreter? Yes, Diya. Sarthak, be ready for the next question.
Interpreter converts high-level language into machine language line by line, whereas compiler converts in high-level language into machine language in one go.
In one go. Compiler पूरे के पूरे program को एक ही बारी में कर देते हैं. Interpreter will convert line by line. Yes, Sarthak, unmute yourself.
Yes,
ma'am. Name the two types of software. Two broad categories of software. You are not attentive in the class. आपको दो softwares की types नहीं पता?
पता.
हाँ जी.
सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर.
हाँ तो फिर क्यों दोबारा से म्यूट कर रहे हो माइक को? The two types of softwares are system software and
application
software. Which kind of software we are studying right now?
Application.
We are studying system software. हमने सबसे पहले बात करी कि सॉफ्टवेयर क्या होते हैं. Then we studied the types of software, that is system software and application software. Then we studied the types of system software, जिसके अंदर हमने तीन कैटेगरी स्टडी कर ली. कौन सी टाइप्स हैं सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर की? What are the types of system software? Yes, Ashmit.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, could you please repeat the question?
Types of system software.
Ma'am, operating system, language processor, and utilities.
The types of system software are language processors, utilities, and the third one is operating system. Yes, Pragun, what is operating system? Pragun, roll number 29.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Pragun. What is operating system? Answer me. I'm noting down the names, those who are not giving the answer, but still in the class. I don't know what you people are doing. Na camera tum logon ne on karna hai. It's not a still class where only I am speaking and you people are not understanding at least. आप लोग पता ही नहीं चल रहा आपको. जस्ट इट्स अ रिवीजन ऑफ द प्रीवियस चैप्टर ओनली एंड यू पीपल आर नॉट एबल टू गिव द आंसर. हां जी पूर्वी, क्या होता है ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम?
यस मैम.
डिफाइन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. Purvi, unmute and answer me. What is operating system?
Ma'am, an operating system is a program which acts as an interface between a user and hardware.
Can you tell any two examples? Any two examples of operating system?
Ma'am, BOS, MAC, iOS, Linux, Unix, Android.
Correct. So operating system acts as an interface between the user and the hardware. The examples are MS-DOS, MS-Windows, Linux, Unix. Now you people will not write here Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10. No. Ye sare versions hain. These are the versions of Windows, not the examples of example. इसमें कौन सी operating system? इसमें Windows है. लेकिन अगर आप Windows के आगे बता रहे हो, वो Windows के versions हैं. Okay? So we were on the utilities. The first, that is disk management, where we have studied regarding the managing of the files and folders in the computer system. The next is the antivirus software. The softwares which are helpful in detecting and removing the viruses from the computer. So such softwares are called antivirus softwares. The examples are QuickHeal, K7, McAfee, Norton, Bitdefender, Avast, Kaspersky. So you can write any antivirus software that you know. Next, encryption or decryption softwares. Encryption means the conversion of original data into the coded form, which cannot be easily understood by the hacker. जब हम कोई भी डेटा अपना सेंड करते हैं, ट्रांसमिट करते हैं फ्रॉम सेंडर टू द रिसीवर, वाइल सेंडिंग दैट डेटा, द ओरिजिनल डेटा इज बीइंग कन्वर्टेड इनटू सम फॉर्म दैट इज कॉल्ड सिफर टेक्स्ट. जब हम ओरिजिनल मैसेज को कन्वर्ट कर देते हैं सो दैट कोई भी उसको समझ नहीं पाए ऑन द पाथ, नोबडी कैन एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड और नोबडी कैन एबल टू क्रैक और हैक दैट डेटा. Because that message has been encrypted, convert कर दिया हमने उसको. That form of message is called ciphertext. It is the term which refers to the coded form or the altered form of the original data, so that we can protect it from the unauthorized person. We can protect it from the hackers in between the transmission path. But when the same data has been transmitted to the destination at the receiver's end, once again we have to convert that data into the original data back so that original data hamare paas transmit ho paye. So that technique is called decryption, where we are converting back the encrypted text into the decrypted text. So it is a reverse. Encryption means conversion of original data to the coded form called ciphertext. Decryption means converting back the coded text into the original data. Learn the examples of encryption and decryption softwares now. Learn them, hurry up, I'm going to listen it once again. LastPass, 7-Zip, BitLocker, VeraCrypt, FileFall2, ExpressVPN, CyberGhost, Semantic Endpoint Encryption. Learn any 5 or 6 examples right now, be quick. Examples of encryption or decryption softwares. Done? Are you doing it side by side? Next, there are some other utilities as well. For example, backup utility, if you want to take the backup of your data. So Levlina, tell me how you can take the backup of the data. If I'm saying backup is a utility, so that we can take a backup, we have to take a copy of our data. So in case agar hamara computer system corrupt ho jata hai ya crash ho jata hai, hamara data lost ho jata hai, we can recover that. So how we can actually recover it? Kaise recover kar payenge? Kaise backup loge aap?
Ma'am, cloud storage mein backup liya ja sakta.
Okay, one way is you can take the backup on the cloud storage. Or what else you can do?
Storage devices.
Yes, good. We can use external storage devices for taking the backup of data. External storage devices means we can take, we can store our data permanently. ठीक है, तो permanently storage हमारी किस पे होती है? That is on the external storage devices. Next, text editor utilities. Text editors means text editors are the softwares which helps you to edit the text. You can edit the text. The examples of the text editor utility, yes, anyone?
Notepad, Word.
Notepad, Word, Perfect, MS Word.
Notepad, Notepad++, Notepad2, Simple Notepad, Notepad2, Notepad++, Gedit. Okay, all these examples I've already made you written earlier also. So these all are the text editor softwares. Next, disk compression. What is disk compression? When you want to compress your file before sending it. कई बार होता है आपने फाइल सेंड करनी है लेकिन फाइल का साइज इतना हैवी है कि वो सेंड ही नहीं हो रही है व्हाट्सएप पे, तो हम उसको क्या करते हैं, we used to compress that, we used to reduce the size of that. And on the other end, we can extract back the files again. So such softwares are called WinZip. WinZip. Okay, other example, WinRAR.
Ma'am, text editor utility, jo uske andar notepad ke versions hai, notepad 2 or notepad++.
No, these are the separate softwares. Iske versions nahi hai, ye alag se new softwares introduced hue the. Okay, and the disk compression softwares, WinZip and WinRAR. Disk defragmentation is related to the storage, the memory, where you are organizing the free memory together to make it a big, large pool of memory space. The small chunks of memory spaces are available and we can collect it together to make a large, so that in case we want to store anything, we should have enough space to store our data. So such softwares are helpful in defragmenting the storage space of a disk. What is the other name of utility softwares? These are also called as service programs or service utility routines. Note down this. What is the other name of utility software? Service programs or service or utility routines. So I'm not starting the application softwares today because I know agar main abhi bhi question puchna, there are 50% students jinko abhi bhi answers nahi aate hoenge, that we have discussed. So I'm opening the examples once again. Hurry up, learn it right now in your notebook. Chart banao side by side. Software. Two types of softwares are there. System software, application software. सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर जो पूरे के पूरे आपके कंप्यूटर सिस्टम के इंटरनल ऑपरेशंस को हैंडल करते हैं. थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर्स, ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर, यूटिलिटीज. अदर नेम ऑफ लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर इज लैंग्वेज ट्रांसलेटर, दैट विल ट्रांसलेट द हाई लेवल और योर असेंबली लैंग्वेज इन टू द मशीन लेवल लैंग्वेज. ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विच टेल्स द कंप्यूटर हाउ टू परफॉर्म अ टास्क. And what kind of task is to be performed? What to perform, how to perform, when to perform, depending upon the priority of a program. The examples of operating system: Android, Linux, Unix, BOS, Macintosh, Mac operating system, Windows. What are the four major components of computer system? Learn it, hurry up. Four components are hardware, operating system, application programs, humanware. What are language processors which will convert high level or assembly language to the machine language? Now there are three types: assembler, compiler, and interpreter. Assembler will convert assembly language to machine language. Learn the example. Compiler converts high level language to the machine language in one go. C and C++ compiler. Interpreter, which will convert high level to machine language line by line, Python or Perl. Third type of system software, that is utilities, that ensures the smooth functioning of your computer system by cleaning the data, by cleaning the viruses, by taking the backup of the data. Okay, so such softwares are disk management, where you are organizing the files and folders. You are keeping the directory structure in your computer system. The examples of file management softwares are Windows Explorer, Free Commander, Explorer++, Pathfinder, Directory Opus. Antivirus softwares, which helps to detect and remove the viruses from the computer. K7, Avast, Bitdefender, Total Securities, Quick Heal,